This is Vaishnav Nair and welcome back to Vaishnav Sundam. And after a long time, I'm back again with a long video. And this video is all about revealing my class 12 CBSE board results. So let's get into the 13th May 2024. It was a happy, calm day as usual, but my brother accidentally found out that the class 12 CBSE results were out. And after that big shock, I took out my admit card and I ran towards my brother and was ready with his lap and tell me your roll number. I was like telling my roll number 2460, and then he put out all the credentials and finally he pressed that game changing button, submit. Okay, result. And here is my result. For English, I scored 90 on 100. For physics, I scored 94 on 100. For chemistry, I scored 95 on 100. For biology, I scored 96 on 100. And it's like 94, 95, 96. And for Malayalam, I scored 100 on 100. For my class 12th CBSE, I got 95%. This was my result, guys. And the marks that I got were actually around my expectation. Talking about the English exam, I was actually rushing with the 5 markers at the end. I was not able to manage time actually. And talking about physics, chemistry, the score is pretty okay. And biology, I expected a bit more, but I'm satisfied. Then Malayalam, I didn't expect a perfect score. What a full-on in language subjects like Malayalam, it's a bit difficult, but anyway, I managed to score it. So I'm very happy with my result. Let me know your results too in the comment section below. To all the 10th and 12th graders who just got their results, be happy with what you have received, what you have achieved, because you did your best. The sleepless nights, your effort, your hard work actually paid off. Congrats to all of you. And if you've got less marks, don't worry, it's not the end of your life. Just your 12th grade result, your 10th grade result, you have more to achieve in your life. For me is concerned, my 12th grade marks are not gonna help me in any way out in the future, and even for me to get into a good college, because I need to go forward for my competitive exam. I know this is the case for most of you guys. You have put your efforts and you got the result, and that's just make you happy, satisfied, calm, and it is actually motivation to go forward, right? If you are feeling a bit low, don't feel low, guys. It's the life. You have more to achieve. You have chase your dreams. The life is so open. The life is with a lot of opportunities. Never give up. With failures, learn a lot of lessons. That's the magic of life. You have worked hard, so let's party harder. I'm thanking my teachers, my parents, my friends. They've supported me, they've motivated me a lot. So to all of you who helped me in this wonderful journey of 11th and 12th grade, I don't have words to express my feelings right now. Thank you everyone. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to enable the bell notifications to get notified whenever I upload new videos. And do share this video to your friends, to your family and everywhere. Thanks a lot. I'll be coming up with many more entertaining videos very soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.